Let's go.
What time is it? I guess 3. We'll leave in like 8 minutes ish. All right, we're back with another video. Feels fucking weird, but I haven't done this for so long, just even doing content for like my Instagram page. Like, I haven't done that for a while. Like, I did post the low physique update over the week. I think last week I did. But it's just weird because I haven't done this for a while, and like, obviously it's not my priority. I got a lot of other things I'm doing, planning. But I thought, you know what, fuck it. Today's usually the day that I do content for Brandon's page, and I was like, I had to do legs, and that's all he's been doing because he's been injured. So I was just like, you know what, fuck it, let's run it up. And again, like, always a blessing when, you know, pros are like letting me do things like that with them, just because, like, at the end of the day, they're still like just a regular guy that goes to the gym, but also, like, you know, you don't want to waste their time. So like, I do appreciate, you know, being able to work out with a pro. And also, they do things a lot different, just because, you know, you don't get to that stage by doing the average workout, right? They're doing a lot of things that, you know, the normal person that would go to the gym wouldn't be doing. Like, for example, Brandon, he's a big boy, like 298 pounds. And obviously with the injury, he's probably around like 280 something. But he does like two sets. Like, he'll do like one warm-up set, and then he'll do like two working sets instead of like 3 to 4 sets, and it'll be 25 reps, which doesn't seem like a lot, but if you think about it, if you're doing 25 reps, and like, this guy does leg extension full stack on the machine and two plates on top, like, that's a lot of weight. And just to have that constant tension and that rhythm, and you're doing 25 reps, that's like, that's deadly. You know what I mean? But that's where he found, you know, a lot of growth doing that. Today's quad day. We're gonna fill up this with water. A little bit of BCAAs, probably 2 scoops of BCAAs, EAs. So I've been taking the OxyShred Hardcore. This is the pre I've been taking. Again, 180 milligrams of caffeine, not too crazy. At the same time, you get that thermogenic, so you get a little bit warm. And I like to take this during the winter time, just because it's, you know, you're coming from, you know, minus 30 to like going to the gym, you're like a little bit cold, and yeah, you can warm up and stuff, but it just helps like getting into it a little bit faster, just because I don't like to waste time in the gym. But I've been taking this, you know, been feeling really good. We're gonna train hard and set the tone for the week, and yeah, I guess I don't even know when's gonna be the next video. I'm just like, whatever, I'll just shoot today, and I literally don't know if I'm gonna shoot next week or something, probably in a month, but whatever. See you guys in the gym.
Still moving. That was good, man.